And we have had a pretty blustery day at times today, the breeze whipping up here and there, and we'll see quite strong gusty winds through tomorrow as well. Our Weather Watchers photo shows some pretty dramatic skies and some dramatic seas at Weymouth too. Some beautiful photos. Thank you very much for sending that one in, Jim P. On to tomorrow then, and we will have those winds picking up, and we could well see gusts of around 40 or 50 miles per hour later in the day with some rain as well, and we do have a weather warning in place for both of those things. Overnight tonight though, it's largely dry. We will have one or two showers skirting up from the south, but generally seeing quite dry conditions and some clear spells as well. Our temperatures down to 6 or 7 degrees. Western parts may just see a little more in the way of cloud, perhaps some outbreaks of light and patchy rain as we start the day on Friday. Much of Friday actually faring quite nicely. We'll see some clouds, some breaks in the cloud at times, one or two showers still pushing through, but it's not until later in the day that we start to see that real wet weather nudging in. Our daytime temperatures peaking at around 13 or 14 degrees. Now that Met Office weather warning is in place from 1 o'clock until midnight on Friday, and that's for the strong gusty winds and for the wet weather as well. You can see it's our southwestern quarter really seeing the bulk of that wet and windy weather. And we could well see gusts of up to 50 miles per hour for coastal stretches, but even inland seeing gusts of around 40 miles per hour. So your inshore waters for tomorrow, the winds will be south 5 or 6, then 7 to gale, severe gale 9, and they will veer southwest 5 or 6 later. On into tomorrow night, and we will see that wet weather sweeping through, some heavy downpours to be had as that wet weather works its way out towards the east, generally clearing through though by the time we reach dawn. And as that clears through on into the start of the weekend, you can see we've got some showers in store through Saturday, particularly for coastal areas. Those showers could be pretty sharp, maybe with some hail and thunder as well.